today. She worries about the future, with no regard for the present. How will you tell what was first from what is last?